be right back. Get in the little hole on the left. Okay. Well, that's what I was gonna try to do originally, but when I heard him, I got scared. I can see. Can you go? Oh my god, go faster. No, he's grabbing me. Oh shit! No, get up and run or something. Can you do it? Can you run? Oh no. God, this is scary. Right there, isn't he? Oh god, this isn't even the right way! Supposed to go to the right.
Oh!
Okay, so I'm gonna run for it to the right. Oh, here, kitty kitty. That's scary. You play this game, you'll be scared too. Down here. It's cooler when you're not playing. Yeah, because you're not the one scared shitless. Where's the other valve, guys? Let me into the room. I don't know where else to go. I wish I could move this stuff out of the way. Ooh, seriously, I really could go for a life. It's just a box. There's gotta be another tunnel that I'm not seeing. Maybe it's on the opposite side. Okay, it's gotta be where he just came out of, so... There we go. Okay, good. I gotta make it back through there. Do that ladder and go down. Hey, I made it. This part is fun. That sounds like I should be worried, actually. The fun when you're playing it, or just fun because you're gonna want to play it? Ladder is going way too far. Way too dark to not use. Okay. how to raise the mechanics today. Noticed I have a thing with like trying all the doors. Who knows?
Doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
I mean, it pops up like it wants me to record something. What does it want me to record? What? Which part? Nah, I don't want to go down there yet. There's somewhere over here. Let's go.
Oh.
I really, really, really want to get out of these sewers. Really. Right way? I don't even know which way I came from. I would play completely in the dark, but you guys won't be able to see. Stressful. I mean, it's so dark. I can't see anything. I don't like it. I don't like it. Someone let me back up here. Like, once you fall down, you can't get back up or something? I can only imagine this playing this in the dark, like my headset. Shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Fucking run! So let's see if I can jump. Sure. I was pretty sure I needed to go this way anyway, so I'm kind of glad I died. It's not the dying that's scary. It's the being chased. The once he caught me, I'm like, okay, I'm dead. But the being chased is the scary part. That's the part that like really gets my heart going. I don't really want to jump down here, but I'm pretty sure I have to. Have I gone the right way before? But I don't even know. I don't even know. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna go this way over here because why not? Okay, so that is the wrong way. There's a battery over here, but... Ever heard of this game, huh? I first heard about this game when they were talking about it coming out on PC, and I was like, great, now I gotta figure out how to get a good gaming PC. I mean, I have a laptop, but it's a Mac. It's not really meant for gaming. And it came out for PS4, and I'm like, great, now I have to get a PS4. I only have an Xbox One. Came out on Xbox One, I was really excited. Really excited to play it. I'm like glad to play it. Oh, this wall. Yeah, I definitely want to get the DLC also. I mean, I need the DLC after. Where am I supposed to go? I mean, it's only $9, so it has to be worth it regardless. I've never played it, but $9. I have to at least try it. Where am I supposed to go? I'm going all the way around. outside of this. Yeah, the big guy. Yeah, he's coming. He's in here. He's like hanging out in the middle of this area, and I'm just like, where the fuck do I go? Oh, is that a ladder? Okay, that's a ladder. Go for it. How do I get up there, though? Yeah, right? Exactly. Good thing I just took a restroom break a little while ago. Hey, that shadow was pretty intimidating, though. I have to admit. Is when it starts to load. Push it? Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, I got Master Chief. I need something in here though. Will this? Should I push it? Okay. Oh god. Should I push this thing? Like, I'm just curious what happens. I'm kind of scared. Let's do it. Who cares? Do it right. I have to go through here. I should have went that other way first. Well, sometimes I feel like there's too many choices. Look. Good. Well, at least that one's locked, so I don't have to decide if I go there. One's locked, okay, so I have to go back this way, but I feel like back here first. Oh, okay, I guess that was my only choice, wasn't it? Yeah, I think it was. Alright, we're good. I don't want to miss anything. I had a bad feeling about these curtains over here.
Go, 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 go
I was gonna make that jump. I was just totally winging it. Yeah, totally. I was playing ring around the rosy one. Oh god. Puff, 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 puff.
You can't fly!
Just go, just go, just go. Just go. Oh my god, no!
Look down there! You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live!
God damn it!
You made the right choice here, bud. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you?
Wesley, after all that...
His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch?
That is some scary
Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs. Here we are then.
Yeah, the shit is intense.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies.
And
give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know, I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all this holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. You people get scared. There's that to turn to God as anything else. God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all the money's gone? Well, money becomes an And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe.
No.
You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. You're better now, right? Here's an illusion. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
He sure did! Oh my god! He's cut my fingers off! gross. Hey, can I at least get some duct tape or something? Wrap up my fucking hands?
You, he's coming now. Trigger! Trigger!
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Now I'm here.
God, I hope he doesn't go in here.
Fuck! Fuck, really? You are gonna walk on me? If there's one thing I cannot goddamn stand, it's a queer!
Come on!
Who is saying that?
Alright, you can figure this out. Let's solve some problems.
Yes, I do have to zoom. God knows I'm here.
Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right with you.
Press the fucking button! Yeah, what's that behind me? There's all kinds of shit behind me everywhere. Nice try. Okay, oh, okay. Where's the fuck? What do you think? There's just a case we need to run. I'll play Whistleblower for sure. I gotta buy it though. I don't know how much money I have on my account. I feel like I already went this way, but.
What are you trying to do? I gave you a chance. You know.
Don't come this way.
Well,
don't come this way. Oh my God! For a second. Although now I'm like really hot. I don't even remember how I got in this room. Door. All right, well, there's a key in here, so that's a good sign, right? Seriously, you broke the elevator? Thank you. Okay, so am I supposed to go up or down? I can't remember. I remember what they told me I was supposed to do. Yeah, he died. He got crushed. The doctor died. The big guy's not dead. Okay, so. I bet this door's locked, and that'll answer my question. Okay. Here too. I'm scared than you. Someone getting chased here and murdered. I knew there'd be so bad. Seems important for some reason. Always seems
weird. Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac.
Oh yeah, you're so happy that I survived.
Huh? Meet me outside. We're close now.
Creepy motherfucker. Anyway, to meet you outside, you could have opened the door, made it easier. Cards on fire. Gross. Oh, it's a camera. Stream, Potter. Yeah, you missed a lot of scary action. Seriously. This is scary. I'm using up all my batteries, of course. Mark. Potter, I said, hey, Potter, you made it to my stream. Missed a lot of scary parts. Yes, I'm using the Kinect. I have a cap card, like I was telling the viewers earlier, but I haven't tried to set it up yet. So for now, I'm just using Xbox One. Yeah, this game is sponsored by Kodak. I know, right? I saw that. That little camera, that's so neat. Yeah, once I get my my cap card up, I can stream from my 360, my PS3, and stuff like that. But I have a few games to play on Xbox One that I can stream for now, so I'm just being lazy about it. I don't feel like messing with the cat part right now. And by Duracell, that's right. And speaking of Duracell, I only have 3 batteries and I probably need more. I feel comfortable. I need is a drink of my Red Bull. And maybe even a new one because it might be empty.
Get a drink, be right back. You can even hear me like opening my drink. That's hilarious. Ah! Red light! Can I go under here? Yes. No, I can't. Okay. Okay, I see. Oh, blood, right? Oh, wait a minute, no! Too much fire! Okay, this probably needs to be photographed, right? Or filmed. Oh, my fingers! Gross!
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
I'm glad you're almost playing on this. Oh, paying on this. I haven't even playing. I'm like, okay, well, I haven't even played it. Well, that's good news. I didn't have enough money to buy this game either this week. I actually received it as a gift from my good friend Billy Nichols. Okay, hey, Quicksilver. Is on fire. Yes, Billy was nice enough to give me as opposed to this game. Knew I wanted this game, so now I'm trying to decide if go through here, go there. Go this way first, why not? Why not, right? That's locked. Oh, I feel like I'm supposed to go the other way. This. Of course. Of course.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go this way then. It's going pretty good. Still super scary, Chrissy. You missed a couple screams. But there's plenty more where that came from, though. Fingers cut off. Missed that. I've only got, I think it's my ring finger on this hand, my first finger on this hand. They didn't give me anything to wrap it up. I'm just walking around, just bleeding everywhere. Awful. Crushed some guy in the elevator. James. Nice. I don't know. I don't remember randomly bumping into you. You'll have to be more specific. Yeah, get your popcorn. Hey, somebody else already got the popcorn, so. Like a dead end. Hopefully it gets scary soon. It's been scaring me, so I don't know where you've been. Oh good.
No complaining now. We have to wash every little part.
Run from him, I kind of get lost. That's where I was before. Where I need to go. Dead and oh my god, he's probably right out here. Oh fuck, I just fucking knew it. I knew it. Don't see me. No, I don't wish he could squeeze through there. Glad he can't. Fair enough. I I could take them. I don't even have a weapon. They won't. Now, if I would have took the weapon that the doctor had, maybe. Well, good. I found the other valve. And he's coming to watch the stream with us. Watch me play. Besides the fact that I died, is that I don't know exactly where I left off. Like, did I get that valve already, or what? Oh shit, oh fuck, go from this way. Letty always watches me play video games. She watched me play Mass Effect a lot. Pretty much anything. Pulled her down from a mile away. Well, you know what I did. Governor, he was here just a minute ago. You missed him. He came over and gave me a little head bump while I was playing. Wait a second. So did I turn any of the valves or die, or are they both like brand new? Turtle Beaches. I think for my Xbox One though, all I have is a regular headset. My Turtle Beaches only go with my 360, so I mean, the regular headset really isn't gonna do anything. There you go. Yeah, but mine don't have mine don't have the right hookup. I have the adapter. Mine are the PX3s. They go for PlayStation, 360, and PC, but the hookup doesn't match up with the Xbox One, and I just haven't gotten an adapter. Get an adapter. I just gotta figure out where they are. Last time I looked at GameStop, they didn't have any. Where is he? Okay, thank you. Yeah, hide in the locker right away. That was a good idea. I kept hearing him, so I was like, I might as well try to hide. I'm getting out of here now. I gotta remember how to get back to.
Thank you.
fire, right? The fire. The fire was... Shit, I can't remember. Gotta be it, right? I mean, came through that door. You're right. You're a player. What kind of player are you? Good night, Hans. Yeah, maybe we'll play Titanfall. I do like Titanfall. Lately I've been playing Halo 4 just because. You know, on 360. Master Chief Collection's coming out pretty soon. We'll be getting that. And I play a lot of single player games too. I play a little bit of everything. Outside. God, no. Favorite game is Fallout 3, but Mass Effect is probably second. Mass Effect series, I love it. The battery. Yeah, it's so dark. It's so dark out here. It's really creepy. Oh, a key. Okay, got a key. I got some batteries. I should go back to that locked door first, shouldn't I? This is like, looks like a shed. It's got multiple doors. A ridiculous amount of searching. There's too many opens. Because if I play in the dark, people can see. It's pretty dark in here. It might look bright on the screen, but there's like one little tiny light. That's already scaring the shit out of me anyway. I guess I'll go up here. cops. You're gonna get up, aren't you? Yes, I have a mic for my Xbox One. It's the mic that came with the Xbox One. Dark. Trying to get this.
Have to get out.
Right
here. I can see this color.
Like shit. And now guess what? He's not in the stream anymore. I have no problem kicking somebody out. I really don't. I jumped up originally. I think it is. I don't know. No, it's not. There was a shadow over there, wasn't there? Open the door. Go, please tell me, because I am extremely lost. What the fuck? Almost out of battery. Well, this better be the right way.